Good morning. It's your buddy Mikey here, SD Fishing Tips, and it is sunrise showtime, Mission Bay Ski Beach, the home turf. Got the solo skiff all rigged out for commercial fishing. I'm getting ready to go. Sunrise, Mission Bay, a little skiff commercial fishing. Diego, green, wintertime, yellowtail, sea bass, halibut, fun squid, dabs, sand dabs. So it's winter, middle of winter right now. Tuesday, February 7th, 2023. Middle of winter time fishing here, and I'm just grinding it out. Been getting the routine dialed in on the solo skiff with the commercial setup. So I got the extra live well I've been using. The hoping I gotta still figure out my plumbing and the battery situation. I've been doing that all manual right now. And I got my ice, always bringing plenty of ice, usually 30 pounds. And then I got my sabiki setups, my squid inside here. And then handling the fish has been the hardest on my hands. So my hands are feeling good today. Gotta keep them in good shape because I'm just starting this week. Tuesday through Friday grind. Sun up to sundown every day. Get in the zone. Keep consistent, grind it out, white fish, bottom fish, halibut, yellowtail, white sea bass. Yeah, I gotta be fishing two at a time, step up my game. Slight offshore winds this morning, should be nice out all day. Full moon. On Sunday, it's Tuesday now, 2 days ago, 9:38 a.m., high tide, should be good, 7 o'clock right now, I'll be out there in about 40 minutes, 45 minutes. warm Pacific. I was right over the top of them. You know, working for the first bottom fish. The little guys. Thank you. Got one. Yeah, hooked it. Oh, baby. Yep, that tatty. Shane special. Hello. Yep. Wow, got him. Snagged him. Yes. That yo-yo life. Mr. Yellow, that yo-yo snag, Tatty 4-0, got him. Yeah!
That handle came off on the next one.
On that fish? On that fish it came off?
No, that's the one I was
grinding
right now.
I'm still marking them, they're still here. Yeah, I snagged this guy. I was wondering why it wasn't head shaking. It was just like heavy weight. All right, so there it is. Finally got my La Jolla Yellowtail. I've been waiting a while for this bad boy. Snagged with the yo-yo. It's still a beauty. Tatty 4-0. Tatty 4-0. And the pen, 25, star drag. Fathom. Got him. Let's get him bled out on ice. bleeding it out. There's the heart. Yellowtail and La Jolla here. Let's go. The heart. All right, 11 o'clock now. I got my yellowtail. I'm gonna go fish the bottom. Wow, what a boarding. Got one. Stoked. Still grinding away on these mackerels during sunset as I troll. So we were looking for the bigger Great Pacific. Okay, it's 4:45. I'm gonna go ahead, bring in the troller here, show you another shot of the yellowtail I got today on the yo-yo iron, the Tatty 4-0. So stoked on that. And then make my way back to Ski Beach. There we have it. It's been a long, been a while. Got myself a nice La Jolla yellowtail. Already got them gutted. That's how we're doing it on the yo-yo iron. Yeah. They're coming up, yellows.
Yeah, I'm sure. I just saw three big splashes.
Yeah, I gotta work my way in before it gets dark out. Shane's still fishing the yellows. That's how we're doing it. Woo-wee! La Jolla yellowtail. That's it. Bam. On the yo-yo iron. It's that yo-yo life, Tatty 4-0 life. Actually fouled hook them. Wintertime fishing here. Thank you all for watching. I'm commercial fishing, having a blast. Get this ice. Water bottles put back inside of them. Keep them cool. Out of the sun with the bag. And we will make our way in. Woo, see you later, LJ. Got him. It, that's all coming in. Got the yellowtail, mission accomplished today. Wow, 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 wow. We did it. There it is, that yellowtail live. So stoked. Watch out for the paddlers.